picture the universe running really fast in reverse. All the galaxies squeezing closer together, stars expanding back into gas clouds, and everything getting hotter and denser. And then, nothing. The closest I can come to imagining true nothingness is to picture the universe running really fast in reverse. All the galaxies squeezing closer together, stars expanding back into gas clouds, and everything getting hotter and denser, compactifying until the whole observable universe could fit into a room. And then shrinking further into a tiny point. And then nothing. Nothing. And then nothing.